the world will see what a great God you are this morning. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
There's a place where
see him, but they didn't know that after the fourth day Lazarus will rise from the dead. And he went in there and he says, Lazarus, come forth. And notice he didn't say come forth, because 1,500 people might wake up and start walking towards him, right? She's called Lazarus by name. Lazarus, come forth. And he burst out in his burial clothing and walked up to Jesus. That's the power of God this morning. Praise God. Praise the Lord.
Seed for the sower and bread for the eater. 11.
So is my word that goes out of my mouth. It will not return to me empty, but will accomplish what I desire and achieve the purpose for which I sent it. God's word is sent to us that we read his word and we dwell upon his word and we grow in his word. It does not return to God empty, but with what we gain from it, that we give back to the Lord this morning. It's important to dwell in the word of God and to read his word every day. Imagine that. God who knows every hair in your head.
Thank you.
your name, Lord. We bless your name this morning. God is not asking us to live for Him. He's asking us to let Him live through us today. Praise the Lord. So that we can show Him to the world what a great God He is. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are here, moving in our worship this morning.
I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord, today, Jesus, that you paved the way that we come to you directly this morning.
Hallelujah.
Right to your arms this morning. His arms open. All we have to do is come to you. Renew our spirit, our minds with him this morning. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord.
Before the time. John, he knows them, my name. And it's comforting to know that he knows us, just like he knows every star in the sky. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. Give you everything. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.